as men say, looks like rain today. Crackled on the speakers, trickled down the sleepy subway trains. Heavy eyes could hardly hold us, aching legs that often told us it's all